Florida teens recovering from injuries this morning after being attacked by an alligator. Florida Fish and Wildlife says this 10-foot gator bit the 14-year-old yesterday while he was walking near a pond in Charlotte County. The teen was rushed to a hospital and is expected to be okay. Trappers say the gator will be moved to a nearby alligator farm.